world title. Please welcome our challenger, making his way to the blue corner, Nikos Bolis.
started. Roberto Alea with the overhand, right overhand.
Roberto Alea with a fast knockout. That was a heavy right overhand. He just finishes the fight.
Roberto Alea didn't follow his opponent to the ground. He knew he had finished that fight. As soon as he landed, he knew it was over. Nikos Bullis is back on his feet. Just like that. I'll have to see the replay for that. That was the second overhand that Alea attempted in the fight. It landed, and the fight was over. Not much to say.
Drops and Alea, he knew he got him.